The following King of the Ring semi-final contest. And approaching the ring from Hollywood, Florida, weighing 213 pounds, the Intercontinental Champion, Dolph Ziggler.
Oh, I am ready for this.
There's the bell, and you can feel that electricity. This is what WWE is all about.
Look at this. Dolph Ziggler doing some good work here. Dolph Ziggler pushing forward.
Another stiff kick.
He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Dear Lord, those lariats can do so much damage. Look at this. Justin Gabriel doing some good work here.
Well, he's the guy his opponent, and what's he going for here?
Bam, another kick. He saw that one coming. There's the clothesline.
Man, that one rocked him.
For the neckbreaker.
Oh, a reversal.
Oh, and now it is show-off time.
Don't waste time gloating here.
This could be huge.
Oh, wow. Look at this. Dolph Ziggler doing some good work here. Nice move. And that one hit with the force of a big rig.
That was a ton of velocity. Dolph Ziggler's going up.
What's this?
Ah! No, my God, bodies are everywhere.
To take a chance like that, do you know how badly he must want to win this? No, not again.
Doing whatever it takes to win.
Oh, no!
He scored with that one. You can practically see the pain in his face right now, thanks to that tremendous move off the ropes.
You know, to have a legitimate chance against... Whoa, what a move! Just look at this. You can see the results from that move. And now Dolph Ziggler pushing forward.
Lateral press.
Two. Three.
The referee's calling for the bell. The match is over.
Well, Let's take a look at some of those highlights. And here's some highlights from the matchup. Well, I don't know how you can pick out highlights from that match. The whole match was highlights. One in a million is the only way to describe this match.
Here is your winner,
Dolph Ziggler.
An emotional victory here tonight.
Man, oh man, what a battle.